Wanted to grab something very good from history, culture out, so and make it useful to let Dutch chefs know it, so that they can, you know, use in their cuisine. I think the chefs are genius. It was really impressive for me because they created something on their own version. But many of those still had something like bibimbap. So they actually grabbed something right about bibimbap.
Don't understand, and you suffer. So cross the sun.